you are.
Battery, I never charged the battery.
Yeah. House, which we're very excited about. We do still have some seats we can see up in the stands. Also, we'll get anybody chairs, so I appreciate everybody's kind of patience as we work with getting lots of seats, but this is obviously a great problem to have because we appreciate all of the family support, community support. As you can see, we've got an amazing group up here on the stage. They have been practicing, I'm sure, at home with all of you. We've been hearing them come together as an ensemble on the stage preparing for tonight, and they sound amazing. So I'm really excited for you to hear them perform tonight. I'm gonna hand it over in just a minute to Mrs. Master Batisto, and she's gonna be conducting our band. I do want to thank all of you parents and families again for your support of your child and their practice and their musical pursuits, because this is a really important part of their education. We also want to acknowledge our Board of Education and our teachers and supporting them as they go to their lessons, as well as you, as I already mentioned. When we are in this space, just want to remind you that our exits are located at both sides of you behind us. Also, just making sure, as a reminder, to please silence your phones if you have not already. And a few other just quick reminders during the performance. Again, with silencing our phones and things like that, we definitely are here to celebrate all of our amazing students. And again, want to thank Mr. Penfield and Ms. Master Batisto for all their hard work as our teachers here at school that have been working with them. One other acknowledgement, Mr. Decker is here with us tonight. He's got many roles, but also is our director of fine arts, so thank you. And Mr. Lobatos is here on sound, and he's gonna be with us for the other portion of tonight's performance. So without further ado, thank you for being here, and I'm gonna hand it over to Ms. Master Batisto.
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome, everyone. Thank you for being here tonight for our first concert of the 2022-23 school year. This is a culmination of 3.5 months of very hard work on your children's part, and I'm sure on your part to get them to practice. I appreciate that. But they've only been playing for 1 year, and they sound amazing. I'm so proud of all the work they've done this year, and I really want to thank all the elementary teachers for getting them ready for middle school. So our next piece is up, and we kind of have a theme going tonight, a little bit of rock theme, and this is called Reason to Rock. Percussion back there working really hard tonight. So they've got a lot of rock beats to cover and they're doing a great job. So just a real quick announcement, if there's any chorus people in the audience, sixth grade chorus members, you should report to the chorus room right now and get ready for your warm-up. So any sixth grade chorus members, go ahead and go to the chorus room. We'll wait just a second for them to get there. Don't worry, they get to join them. Of course not. They're done up here. They have more work to do. All right. Our next piece is another rock piece called Rock This Band by Robert Sheldon. And I think you'll hear that the kids really enjoy this one. So here we go. Guys, you ready in the back? All right. Rock This Band.
Thank you.
also want to give thanks to Mr. Penfield. He's kind of behind the scenes there tonight, but he and I pretty much split teaching all of the lessons with the sixth grade. And also Mr. Dunlap from ESC comes up today and does all of our sections and bassoon. So we're very lucky that we have so many teachers to be able to help out with lessons and give everybody our strengths to them. So we really appreciate everyone that comes up here. And then our seventh and eighth grade, we also have Mr. Vega from the high school and Mr. Edzo come down and teach low brass and our percussion in seventh and eighth grade. So we're very lucky to have all the teachers that we do, and that's due in part to all the support you give the music program. So I want to thank you. And before we get to our last number, I would like to wish all of you happy holidays, and please stay for the next portion of the concert, which will be the sixth grade choir. So thank you so much for being here. And here's Rockin' Old St. Nick. Michael Story is the arranger.
Thank you.
Where's, where is he?
Right there, right there waving. Oh no, he wasn't waving, somebody else was waving.
Oh, I see him.
Welcome again, I'm pretty sure we're still here together, and if anybody else joined us, again, welcome. We're now going to transition to our choir concert with our sixth grade, and I'm Ashley Wilson, building principal, and I'm just going to quickly transition to Ms. Padawano, who is our choir teacher here at Pine Grove. She works with Ms. Lobatos, who you're going to be seeing in a little while as well. They work amazingly together with our students. And just as I said, with our band, I can tell you they have been working, preparing for tonight, and they sound incredible. And one thing I can say about Ms. Padawano, there's a ton of energy, a ton of fun and excitement, and I think you're really in for pretty amazing performance. So without further ado, I'm going to hand it over to Ms. Padawano. Hello, I'm Mrs. Padawano. So we're going to get started pretty quickly. I just wanted to give a thank you to my colleagues. This is the first night we've ever done band and choir together. So we have full house. I see we're gonna get more chairs next time, I promise. But I got to tell you, it's a lot of fun working with these guys and having them around. And I got to give Mrs. Lobatos credit. That was her brainstorming. She was like, why don't we have a preview and have a background? She's so creative. I'm like, yes, we never got to do this before. So I just had to give a shout out to all my colleagues. I love those guys. So, okay, so we're going to get started. We're going to do a holiday song. Let's get our script reader and soloist.
We will start with the song of our show, All I Want for Christmas Is You. It's co-written and recorded by American singer Mariah Carey. This holiday song became a global success, topping the charts in 26 countries, and is known as the best-selling holiday song by a female artist. It is also known as one of the best-selling singles in music history. The song has reportedly earned over $60 million in royalties. We hope you enjoy some of our holiday cheer.
I don't want to laugh for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents. I need a Christmas tree.
I
Radio Gaga is a 1984 song performed by the British rock band Queen, written by the drummer Roger Taylor. The band performed the song at every concert from 1984 up to their last concert with lead singer Freddie Mercury in 1986, and included it in their performance at the Live Aid concert in 1985. The song is commentary on how television and radio seem to overtaking the radio's popularity.
Just am going to point out up on the backdrop, the artwork, there's Macy. Macy, wave your hand. Macy drew the Queen picture. She's a seventh grader here at Pine Grove. She's going to be famous someday, so everybody better get her.
I'd sit alone and watch your light, my only friend through teenage nights. And everything I had to know, I heard it on my radio.
Thank you. Shakira and John Hill, and was the official song of the 2002 FIFA World Cup, which was held in South Africa. The FIFA World Cup was the most prestigious soccer competition in the world. It is played every 4 years and includes the top 32 national teams in the World Cup tournament. This year, the World Cup is being played throughout the month of December and is hosted by the country Qatar.
Portion. If you would like to stay for 7th and 8th grade, you're welcome to. Otherwise, this is not mandatory, but thank you, everybody, for coming, and thank you for letting your children hang out in the music room. Yeah.
Tonight for Mr. Penfield. We also have Ms. Master Batisto up here, but she's transitioning from conducting to playing. So I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Penfield in just a moment. I do want to thank you all for being here. So for supporting your children, or members of your family. We definitely support the music and the arts here at ESM, but it is all about our community and our families also supporting their children as well, because as I know you know, me being a parent myself, you know, helping support them when they're practicing at home, encouraging them, your partnership with us is so important in everything that you do. So we're glad to have you here with us tonight. We've been hearing them practice and prepare, and they sound amazing. So I'm so happy to have you here with us. A few quick reminders, our exits are behind you, both to the left and right. If you haven't already, please please silence your cell phones. We appreciate that. Definitely want to acknowledge our superintendent, Dr. Desiato, and our Board of Education for all of their support. And again, I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Penfield, and thank him so much for working with our students, and you're in for a treat tonight. Thank you.
Anthem of an Era, great way to start off a program. I want to thank everybody for coming, and thank you to our little growing pains of the first time ever in our new building, kind of putting choir and band together in the same room on the same night. So we'll kind of get it smoother as we go this year. I want to give a chance also to thank maybe some people you haven't seen running around. All this movement wouldn't be possible without Anthony Vegas in the back, Justin Ezel, Lauren Bowling, all of the music staff that it's really helped kind of shuffle things around here. We can give them a round of applause. That would be good. Thank you. They also get a chance, they also work with some of our students. If you're here for 7th grade, you heard how we have staff that come down from the high school, Mr. Vega, Mr. Ezzo, work with a little brass and percussion. And a lot of the things you see happening throughout here wouldn't be possible. Also, Mr. Becker's in the back, the music supervisor, he helps organize all this. If we can give him a round of applause, that would be great. Okay, so our next piece, titled Reflections. Thank you.
guess I'll do one. I wasn't watching.
Thank you.
happened to be here for the whole conscious evening. I think it's amazing the change that happened from 6th grade to 7th grade. And just the sound, the ability to approach certain things. If you see in that piece, the tempo changes that are going on, and the approach, it's just amazing that it happens in the middle school age. For me, it's a lot of these guys, when they came in 6th grade, I'm like, how you doing? And these are kind of like, how you doing? And they kind of go above the towel over me when they leave. So not only just the growth and the physically, but the truly physically that happens. So I want to again thank everybody for coming. Hope you have a great holiday season. We thought it'd be great to end with an awesome little holiday medley called "Into All a Good Night." Thank you again for coming.